kids. Let's learn and have some fun with My STEM Zone. Earth and globe. Here we are making two Earth spheres. Both denote our beautiful planet Earth, but there is a difference. Let's check out. Take out the sheets titled Earth and Globe 5 from the box. There are three sheets in this project. This activity involves complex cutting. So be careful and cut out all the parts. Follow the folding instructions on the sheets and assemble two spheres like this. Do you find any difference? The Earth sphere just shows the composition of land and water, while the globe shows all the seven continents. Earth's demarcations into continents, countries, cities, etc. are done by us, not by nature.